India and Pakistan are all major countries in South Asia. Their peaceful coexistence is of paramount importance to regional peace, stability, and development. China is a neighbor to both India and Pakistan. We urge the two sides to exercise restraint, resolve differences through dialogue, and work together to safeguard regional peace and stability. Our position on the Kashmir issue is clear and consistent. It's an issue between India and Pakistan left over from history. It should be properly resolved in accordance with the UN Charter, Security Council resolutions, and bilateral agreements. It should be properly resolved in peaceful ways.